Hello and welcome to my home kitchen. I'm Dionysis and today I will make for you a nice tomato sauce with canned tomatoes. So we're not going to use fresh tomatoes. For this tomato sauce we're just going to use canned tomatoes. We have the frying pan here and we will add olive oil. We will add 4 cloves of garlic. The garlic, we have to keep an eye on it. If we leave it too long, it will become bitter. We will add a couple of pinches. A couple of pinches of salt. If it starts to become black, we move it away from the fire and we never allow the garlic to become bitter, to become black, because the sauce will become bitter. So we will add 1 can and the second can of crushed tomatoes. We will mix it and we'll leave it take a boil. The sauce has cooked for about 10 minutes and we'll give it a stir. If we want, we can crush the small parts of the canned tomatoes with a fork, so it has a nicer, a smoother consistency, or we can have a handheld mixer and slowly crush the tomatoes. In any case, I don't want to overdo it and completely make them a mass. I want to have a bit of bite in it. So we have the garlic, we have the sourness, so we need to balance it with a pinch of sugar. And we will add another pinch of salt. So for about 800 grams of canned tomatoes, for this tomato sauce we have added 4 cloves of garlic, some olive oil, 2 pinches of salt, a pinch of sugar, and now in the end always we add the herbs. This is fresh frozen basil, so we will add about a tablespoon of basil. You can add fresh basil if you have at home or in your garden. And we will leave it for another 2 minutes and the sauce will be ready. To finish it off, we will add some fresh olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. And there you have your nice tomato sauce, right, with tomatoes right out from the can. We don't want that olive oil now to warm up too much, because it will give out all its lovely, look at that, all its lovely aromas and flavor. So, off the heat, we have the sauce, the tomatoes from the can, the garlics, salt, sugar, the olive oil, it's all ready. You can have it with your pasta. What I will have here, I will have some dried barley rusk, just simple like bread, dried bread, and I'm gonna add a couple of spoons on top of that. Look at that. Enjoy it and see you in the next video.